just about 15 seconds, we'll have our first speaker of the day, Roy Richardson, a Tuskegee Airman, will be speaking at 11 o'clock in our front trailer up there where he first came in. He'll share his experiences about World War II with the segregated military at the time. He worked on the flight line crew fighter Jackson to perform an aircraft maintenance during World War II. Joined the United States Army Air Corps out of high school with the dream of becoming a member of the 756 Army Air Corps Band. After basic training, he was assigned to the all-black 332nd Fighter Band at Mount Warren Air Base in Columbus, Ohio. He was awarded the Congressional Medal of Honor in 2007 by President George W. Bush for his outgoing in Northeast Ohio. Your decision at 11 o'clock is a trailer in front of the airport. And you have a trailer designed with a trailer exactly as a trailer that is. So here, Roy Richardson, and the Tuskegee Airmen.